Guys, I'm finally home from A&E. Everything's alright. I thought I'd update you. I've got endometriosis and fibroids, and that's why I'm always feeling tired. So if anyone's got any info on that, how to deal with fibroids, let me know, man. Peace.